Squat and reach. Here we go.
Down
and up.
Down
and up. Down, up. Floor if you can, reach up to the ceiling.
Down
and up.
Down
and up.
We've got four, three, two,
one. Hold it down, reach it up.
Two,
three, one more. Press forward,
press,
pull back,
press,
pull back,
press,
pull back. Four more, knees bent. Four, three, two, shift the weight and reach. We go up and over. Little bend in the center. Reach,
reach,
reach.
Eight,
seven, six, four, three, two, reach across. Over, over, over. That's it. Four, three, two, hold it center, bend the knees, reach it down. Lateral bend. Four, three, two, one. Circle those arms. Squat and circle. Squat and circle. Four more. Three more. Two more. Change direction with the arms. Six,
five,
four, three, two, one. Bounce it out. Juggle march. We're getting ready to go. It's our first exercise, which is the wood chop, yeah? Grab yourselves a quick drink. Grab yourselves a quick drink. Just changing the music. Hopefully we have lift off today. So it's 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Enjoy. It's 50-10. Are you ready to go? Da, 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 da. Okay, we are playing. 50-10. Pick up your weight that you are going to use in 4, 3, 2, 1. So we go down and up. That's it. Keep the weight in front of you when you reach up. I'll tell you when you're halfway. Abs in nice and tight. Change sides. So tap, reach, lift that heel up. As you tap down, you're lifting your opposite heel. Yep. If I'm going to the right, my left heel's lifting now, my right heel as I'm reaching up. Keep going, guys. We have stopped. Get off. Keep going, guys. You've got 10 seconds. Oh no, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds to go. Oh, just what we need. Just stops. Bounce it on the spot, guys. I can time you instead. Hopefully this comes back on. I'll time you instead. Pick up your weights. You're getting ready. Lunge and press. Okay, so if you're not using the weights, don't use the weights. Right? Down and press. Come on, 50 seconds. 50 seconds. You can just use one weight if you wish. Down and up. Down, up, down, up. If you want a little bit of weight, you want to work it, then you go with one. Down and up. Change sides, team. Down and up. Down and up. Come on. 15 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Pick up up your weights. Squat down, stand up, bicep curl. Let's go. Down, stand, and curl. Down, stand, and curl. Come on, halfway, 25 seconds. Curl. Down. Don't let the weight swing back past your hips. Bend those knees. Chest up, abs in. Going. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds. Kneeling row to kick back. Ready, go. 3, up, kick back, and down. Row, kick back, and down. Row, kick back. Almost halfway. Up, out, in, down. Up, out, in, down. Up. Come on, guys, come on. 15 seconds. Change knee if you wish. Up, out, in, down. Up. Come on, that's 5. 3. 2, 1, down on the floor, bear stand, shoulder taps, ready, 3, 2, 1, go, so we tap in, the opposite shoulder, abs in nice and tight, neck in line with spine, back flat, come on, take that bracelet off. Halfway. Keep the feet hip distance apart. So it makes it harder to balance. 20 seconds to go, and then we start again. Oh, come on, pull that tummy in. Up you come. Woo! To that wood chop. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 3, down and up. And up. And up. Lift the opposite heel to the way you go in. That's it. Come on. You're not halfway yet. Stay on this same side. And change. Reach. Touch down. And reach. Woo! Keep it going. Come on. Down. And up. Nearly there. Sides. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I like that. Lunge and press. Step back. Let's go. Lunge, press. You can use one weight, no weight, both weights. Come on, heads up. 10 seconds to halfway. Knee so it doesn't go past your toes. Change sides. That's it. Head up, chest up. Bend that back knee. Push up through your front heel. Nearly there. Come on, toes face forward. chest. Squat to bicep curl. Let's go. Down we go, 50 seconds. Squat, curl. Right down to the floor, if you can. We're keeping the head and chest lifted. So don't fold. Push back your glutes. Drive up through your heels. Halfway, guys. 25 for 25. One more. And release. Kneeling. Kick back and row. Ready. Let's go. Chest forward. Up, back, in, down. Row, kick back, in, and down. Row, kick back. That's good. Come on. Upper back, triceps, you're halfway, I'm changing legs, stay where you are if you want to, heads up, stop looking down Tiffany, come on, two more, one more, shoulder taps, and we're into a round of combat. Ready? Let's go. Knees hip distance. Keep the body as still as you can. But try not to rock. Hands shoulder width. Knees under hips. Static work in the glutes and legs. Yeah, we're past halfway, 20 seconds. Ooh, brilliant. Come on, come on. Five, four, three, two, one. Up you come. Ready for combat. Taking a quick drink. Stay hydrated. 15 seconds. Round one, basic, jab cross. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jab cross, jab cross, jab cross, jab cross. Make sure your watch doesn't come loose. 1, 2. 1, 2, come on, 1, 2, 1, 2, come on, I'll tell you when to change sides, 5 seconds, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, change sides, straight in, jab cross, jab cross, jab cross, jab cross, come on, drive that hip from the back on that power shot, 1, jab cross, jump cross. Come on, 10. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds. Hook. Head, body, head. So we're going to go. Head, body, head. Yeah? Off we go. Head, body, back up the head. Head, body, back up the head. Head, body, back up for the head, head, body, back up for the head, head, ribs, head, head, ribs, head, on guard opposite hand, head, ribs, head, head, ribs, head, turn it round, head, ribs, head, Bend the legs. Head, hip, head, head, hip, head, head, hip, head. Bend down for the hip. Head, hip, head. For the rib even. Head, hip. He said hip. Two more. Head, rib, head. One more. Head, rib, head. Change it. Four uppers, two elbows to the side. Let's go. Four, three, two, one. Elbow, elbow. Four, three, two. Four, three, two, one. Come on, 10 seconds this side. One, two, three, four. Push, push. One, two, three, four. Push, push. One, two, three, four. Change it over. Up, two, three. Elbow, elbow. One, two, three, four. Boom, boom. One, two, three, four. One, two. One, two. Go. One, two, three, two, one. One, two. Here's the hip. One, two.
Internet, so awkward. Back on here then. Don't worry, I'll time you. Are you ready? So back on with that twist, yeah? Back on with that twist.
Pick up your weight. Wood chop. 5 seconds, guys. Let's go. So we're going down and over. Down and over. Reach. Reach. Oh, come on. 10 seconds this side. Reach. Bend down. Change. So lift the heel, reach up, turn that knee in, and then you're doing a little lunge.
the work right into your side. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one more. Come on. Oh. Lunge and press. That's a killer. It's the right heart rate. Pick her up. Ready? Three, two, one. Let's go. Lunge, press. Check it with your knees. We're not passing your toes. Abs are in. Chest is lifted. Come on. Back glute is squeezed. Change. Down. Press on your way back up. Drive up. That's it. Toes are facing forward. Navel to spine. 10. Come on. One more. Excellent. Squat stand, bicep curl. Three, two, one. Let's go. Down, curl. So keep the chest up, head up. And curl. Halfway team, 25 seconds. Work it, work it, work it. Keep with it. Come on, 10 seconds. Get a few more in. Lift. Last one. And release. Kneeling row. Back. Three, two, one, go. So row first, lift up, out and in. Heads up. Don't work the back of the arms. Change sides if you wish. Transition if you can. About 10 seconds. Oh, back of those arms. We've got to work arms yet. One more. Waist down into your bear stand. Knees hip distance. And shoulder width, off we go. Knees, they're hardly off the floor, they're not up here, guys. Yeah? They're here. Take a break, breathe when you need one. You're halfway. 25 seconds to go. And start again. Feet in line with knees. I keep lifting up too high. 5 seconds. And release. Pick your weight back up. 10 seconds recovery. Straight back on two. Those woodchop style lunge and twist. You ready? Go. So, turn the knee in as though you're lunging and lift. Change style. sides. Yeah? Down and up. Remember, you don't have to come to the floor. You can come to the knee. Work within your range. Lift the heel as you reach. Lift the heel as you go down. One more. Release. Lunge and press. Step back. Off we go. Check in with your knee. Front knee not going out, touch your toes. Abs in. Well, this is our last round before we go on to arms. Supersets. Change legs. Press. Press, that's it. Come on, drive up to the ceiling. Knees stay unlocked. Elbows stay unlocked. Abs stays pulled in. Down you come. Squat stand, bicep curl. 5 seconds. Big deep breath in. Exhale. Let's go. Curl. Come on. Head up. Chest up when you bend. Drive through the heels. Don't let the weight swing back. Come on. Shoulders stay back and down in their pockets. Past halfway team. Come on. Control. Knees soft at the top. Elbows soft at the bottom. Here we go. Last one. And down. The triceps. Kick back. Three, two, one. Let's go. Up, out, in, down. Sinking those elbows up. Change legs if you wish.
Arms superset. Why wouldn't you want to get sweating like this? Yeah, if you're not staying, make sure you're stretching out. Okay, here is exercise number one.
side, back, press, over, in. Yeah? That's number one. And then the second shoulder exercise is front raise. Palms in, no swinging. If you need to, you can go one then the other. 12 repetitions, yeah? 3, 2, 1, let's go. So we lift side, rotate back, press, forward, down. That's one. Up, back, press, in. That's two. 6, come on, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, straight into front raise. That's 12. Remember, you can do singles and take it diagonal. Or you can lift together. Let's do it then. You can go split stance, you can go side.
Wait for the drums, wait for the drums.
Wait for the drums, let's go. Up, back, up, forward, in. That's one. That's two. We're on to biceps. Most of you stayed, that's good. Okay, biceps, we have got rotation curl for 12 and then hammer curl, concentration. So your rotation curl goes like that. Starts off palms in, brace the abs, let's go. 12, 11.
one. Now just hammer curl. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Come on. 5. 4. 3. Weights down. You've got 30 seconds. You start again with that rotation curl. We're nearly done. No, we're not. One more set of these. Two set of triceps. Oh, we've got kickbacks again. No trial. You ready? Pick it up. Let's go. 12. Draw that navel in. Body still. 11. 10. 3. Out on your lift. 7. 6. 5. 4. Let us swing. 2. 1. Straight into hammer curl. 12. 11. Control. 2. 1. Biceps are done. Triceps. Okay. Twelve kickbacks. And then 12 press pulls. Okay. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, half, down, and up. Yeah? Off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Arms in. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 12. Let's do the kickback standing this side, see if that feels any different. So we've got kickbacks again, and then the pulse press, and we're done. Until tomorrow. Okay, 5 seconds. Go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Oh my god, that breeze is lovely. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift it up. Down halfway, top. 2, 3,
4, 5, 6, halfway, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, oh God, you smashed it. Smashed it. Oh, look at this sweat. It's real. Oh, lordy me. Let's stretch out. Let's put the comments back on. Let me know how you got on. Shoulder stretch.